Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Greensteamgamers here, and I'm playing a new game called Paragon. I'm with a couple of new people that I've met, and I'm playing as Decker as Sport on the flank. So, this is going to be fun. Sorry for the lag, man, and it's being a little bit stupid right now, so it isn't the video, it's mine. Oh god. Please don't be like this little game. That's Richter. Me and him combo really well because I have a stun. Oh, it's Howitzer. Oh, he's gonna get wrecked. God, the lag is real. I'm sorry for those guys. Man, I'm just being stupid. This is a third person logo. It's early access. It's really fun. Ooh, dodge. Ooh, lag. Oh god, must escape. That's Fang Mao, he's being rude. He's a jungler. If I do videos in the future, I'll probably have this guy right here talking with me on Skype. He has it on PS4. It is on PS4 as well. And it is cross-platform, which is really fun. And PS4 isn't that bad. It's on PS4. I'm on PC though, so. Okay, whatever. I have to have this.
Ow.
Yeah, so to start playing this game, you should have to buy the Founders Edition. I think that's what it's called. $20. Canadian. And install the Epic Games Launcher, you install the game, you log into your account, you have it, you load it up. All the characters are free. All future characters, for now, are free. I don't know if they're going to do anything else, but everything's been free so far. Skins do cost money, and there is different rankings for each character, so each character can rank out. Plus, you also have your account rank. That's a thing. Your skill rises. Oh my.
Ow.
Rude. Ow. No. 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 And if you play Smite, it's kind of like Smite, but I'll show you the shop in a minute when I go back. But we use cards, so it's not like an actual shop where you have everything. You have to make a deck with your cards. That's right, back off. Woo! That's Chimera. He's really scary. Ooh, that. Oh, that was lucky. I just used two potions, by the way, and I also have a ward in my corner. My items are in the bottom left. Right is my abilities, middle is health and leveling up gauges, and unspent power, that's what you use to buy cards. Your skill rises. And then for PC to level up, you just hold control, all your things pop up, and then you just click the button you want. And since I'm playing a support, I do no damage at all. Really. But. Is that like an even game? Ooh, I'm dead. That was scary. Oh, here's the card shop. So, bam, this is the card. This card gives me base 16 armor penetration, or energy penetration. There's two types of damage, there's energy and physical. So their team has Fang Mao, Twin Blast, Chimera, Murdoch, and Howitzer. And everyone but Howitzer and Murdoch do physical. Well, there goes our right lane. Oh, guys. Okay, well, hopefully this isn't the terribly losing game. I'm sorry for the lag again. I don't know why it's being like this. Bang. By no means I'm an expert at this game. Like, I've been playing it for a couple months now, not every day because internet's been stupid a couple of days. Other things that I have to do, but I do play it a lot. I was in Smite before, not pro or anything, but like, that was my game of choice. But now it's, what's this? It's fun. It's a pretty easy transition from Smite because it's the same camera angle. Those are the minions, ranged ones, and then there's melee ones, and then there's bigger ones. Ow. Oh my. And this is a pretty well optimized game. Like, if you have a lower end computer, it still can run. Not at 60 FPS, but it can still run on both settings. The internet's fine, it's pretty decent. And I don't know if it's a thing anymore, but on PlayStation Plus it was free. I don't know if that's still going on, but it was free. Don't think it's going on for tonight. Let's check it out. Pardon me. Okay. This is just basic early game from any MOBA. Pushing towers. Our right side is getting a little bit wrecked. That was Murdoch's ult, which it can shoot through everything, and it does, where is it, Long Arm of Law, 328 damage. There's Rengar's ult. This is Howitzer, he has a different skin on. That's the newest one, actually. Oh god, why? This is not how it went last game. Oh, there we go. First kill for our team. God. Lead him over here, lead him over here, lead him over here. Oh, he's gonna die. No, he dodged it. Ooh, that's a lucky timer. If I hit that stun, more likely we're dead. This is a tower. This is a tower crystal. That's Kalari, she's an assassin. The only assassin in the- ooh. She's probably gonna die, yep. Ow. Ow. Oh, and there's Murdoch. Lep. Okay. Things down there, shadow pads, and standing them are invisible to the enemies, and unless they step in it, then as soon as you step in it, or as soon as they step in it, they can see you. Howitzer, stop it. Go away. No one likes you, you're bad. Quick rundown on my abilities. My first ability is a stun. Last for a couple of seconds, they can't do anything. It's fun. And second ability is a bubble that slows, and when it pops, it does a little bit of damage. From left to right, of course. Middle one, that's the biggest, that's my ult. That puts up a giant circle cage that only allies can walk through. And if enemies walk into it, they take damage. Next one is basic attack, which is left click. And then the last one is alternate, which is my jump. If you see me just flap in the air, that's what that is. God, team wide. Jeez. Not much to say right now because I'm not really commentating with anyone. We have their tower almost dead. They haven't done much to anything. Ow. That's a jump. That's how it's resolved. I do not remember what it's called, but it's just two flails rockets everywhere. show you a harvester. In this game, it's kind of different from anything else. You can get extra points by staying on the harvester, which you have to place down physically, and you collect them, which gives you more card points. Oh my god, are you serious? I need like 3 card points. There's my stun. Back off. Oh god. You're back. Here comes Grism. Excuse me. Let's get some energy armor. Wait. Now I do more against Hawata. Oops. Thanks for giving me the last game. Dang it! One more ultimate. Nope. Stupid slow attack speed. No. Oh, this is bad. Grism got disconnected. Why are they killing that ward? Why do you do this? Oh no, there's nothing I can do. Back up our stuff. Yes, you can destroy an enemy harvesters, and then you could replace them with your own. Max level on this game is 15. Max card points is 60, and I am really low. Chimera's ult. So low. Nice. Oh, why would you take blue buff from me? Nice. Ooh, that hurt a lot. Yeah. Yeah. I now have red buff. There is four buffs in the game. There's red, blue, and pink, which is Orb Prime, which is like the Fire Titan in, or Fire Giant in Smite, or the Baron in League. You just get crazy amounts of everything for killing it. Oh no, our twin. I didn't even notice. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Nope. 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 What the? Murdoch. Sorry about that, guys, but sneaky Murdoch. Yeah, kill him. There's Kalari. That's Murdoch. One of his abilities is that shield thing that pushes you away. Yeah, get him. Oh, he's so dead. Nice. Oh, he's dead. Oh my, Flurry. Missed the jump. I'm coming, guys. Nice. Grism's back. This is the jungle, if you haven't noticed. Here's another harvester. Oh, you're so lucky. Ooh, I got out. Okay. No, that doesn't go that far. I don't have any points, dang it. Okay, let's go. Well, Grissom's a little bit behind, but he also did get disconnected halfway through, so it's not that bad. Heavy tower. Which one?
Tower
unlucky. Oh, unlucky. Ooh, don't fall in the jungle. There we go. That's right, back off. Oh, we lost the tower.
An enemy has been slain. The ally has been executed.
I can't believe that guy walked into the howitzer walked into that stun. That was great. That was hilarious.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I got the kill. Oh, that was scary. Let's not walk into that. Ooh. No. Oh, that's Fang now. That's scary. Ho 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 ho, nope. Ho ho ho, no 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 no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. One, three, and five, it's top corner. With however many minions does I have, which is not a lot. Pardon me. Nope. Oh, that was a really bad stun. Oh, bad me. Ugh. Cooldown reduction and some mana. Nice. Good job, guys. Wrecked. You don't get to kill my friend and just walk away. Not scot-free. I can't clear waves. I'm sorry, guys. We have a tier 2 tower, 2 tier 1s.
Your skill rises.
Bum 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 bum. Oh god, no. There's so much health! Nope. That did nothing to me. Nothing. Nothing you can do. Come on.
Oh, that was really bad.
Nice. Ooh, this bad.
Oh my god.
Get out of here while we can. Let's not lose any more people.
Oh my god, you were serious.
Oh god, the lag. I'm sorry about this, guys. I don't know what the heck is going on. That's not what I wanted to throw that, but okay. That way for that all stop. Okay. Okay.
Ow. Ooh, nope. Ow. Oh my god. Frickin' the stuns are not real today. Nice.
Lost our tank to the tower. Sacrifices were made. 40 minutes in and we haven't hit them.
Oh. What?
Okay. Okay, how are you hitting me? Nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. The nope is real. Nope, nope, nope. The nope is so real. Oh, the nope is real. Oh, no.
We've opened up their core. Which is that thing right there, if you can see it right in the back where my mouse is. Where Monk821 is behind. Bam, bam, bam. Let's get both cooldown reflections first, and then I'll come back for the mana. That's pretty. I am 2, 3, and 11. Okay. What did he say? The joke's sexy.
An enemy tower destroyed.
Nice. Sorry about the lag, guys. I don't know what's going on.
The enemy has taken the
orb. Oh, this is Orb Prime. Oh. I escaped. Oh, I stole Orb Prime and I escaped. Oh, that was great. I now have Orb. Okay. Okay. That was intense, to say the least. I gotta bring it over to the right side with the little blue blinking light is in the corner where my friend Grizzum is. And oh my god, the lag is real. I'm sorry about this, guys. I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, that hurt a lot. Oh god, help. Oh lord. Oh lord, no. Come on, game. Oh. And Orb Prime is in. Yeah. Orb Prime is ours. Okay, so we each get a giant buff. Mine is energy damage. Oh god, the lag. Ooh, that hurt. Yeah, okay guys, we won this. I'll show you all the rewards and stuff, and I'll show you the final score for the whole game. And yeah, thanks for watching. If you like this video, or if you'd like more content, please like, comment, and subscribe. There's our team with our cool end. There's all of us. There's me in the middle. Yes! Here's the final score. 4-9-13, 14-7-5, 3-3-13, that's me. 6-10-5, 3-5-9. And there's the enemy team. That guy was running 3 micro nukes. Wow, okay. So thanks for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you again.